with off-leash canine training Lehigh Valley in Scranton. I have Winter here with me. She is almost 3 years old. She'll actually be three in a couple days. She's a white German Shepherd. She was just adopted by her owner. She came up from Florida. So basically the purpose of her coming to us is to get her confident because she lacks a lot of confidence and to just lock down some basic obedience. So let's see what Winter knows on day one. Winter, come. Good girl. Has been working with her with treats, so she does know a lot of these basic commands, but she's not very stable. So as you can see, the second I moved, she followed me. She's clinging to me. She's not comfortable with anything else right now other than me. Winter, sit. Down. 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 All right, so I can't get her to lay down. Let's see how she does with place. Her owner has been working place with her, so she might know this one already. Winter, come on. Place. Good girl. She loves to give paw. She's very friendly. She's just very shy. And one last thing we're going to do is we're just going to see how she heals. Winter, heal. However, she's not walking in the correct heel position. She might stay there for a second or two, and then she kind of goes off and does her own thing. So we have our work cut out for us over the next 2 weeks. Check back in and see Winter's progress.
This is Winter. She came to Canine Off Leash to learn some confidence and build a foundational training, basic training, as she gets ready to do nose work in the future. You can see that her confidence was built up over the past 2 weeks to where she was able to place down in a very high traffic area at a store. She's doing really well, and we look forward to more things with her in the future.
That's awesome. And how did you feel about the daily video and picture updates for her?
The daily picture updates were really great. It was good to see her progress along the way, and to see her confidence building, because it's one of those things that you're always worried about. What you know what your dog is, and then whenever you come to pick up, that you can see the difference. The difference is night and day as far as the confidence goes. So yes, the videos were great, just to be able to see those, the pictures and everything else, and then sharing them with friends and family while she was away.
That's awesome. And would you recommend Off-Leash Canine to friends and family?
Oh, absolutely. Absolutely.
Perfect. We wish you guys the best of luck with her nose work and in her future.